it's easy to try and boil this down to a simple question. Well, certainly we want to pay people enough so that they can live and not be dependent on public assistance. And the statistics say that if you are working a minimum wage job and you are an adult and you're trying to support yourself, so we're not talking about kids, the taxpayers subsidize $6,800 a year in public support. And speak for myself, and I would imagine that my sentiment is echoed, we'd all like to reduce the amount of public support that people have to depend on from the government. So it's a complex issue,